this video I'm gonna be showing you how to fix this error. So let's jump right into the video without wasting any second. So what you have to do is to click on DaVinci Resolve preferences, and here please select this and auto. And if you try it and still doesn't work, please uncheck auto and select your graphic card, your GPU, and then here select one of them. Just test between processing mode and selection, because I've tried, there were times when one worked for others and the other one didn't. Just play with this, that's very important, and also paste this. If it doesn't work, select here, write this, and here also select Chuda. If you tried all the other ones, you know, if you tried auto and still didn't work, but usually I think selection, GPU selection, don't select, uncheck auto and just check GeForce, your graphic card, because this will matter a lot. And auto here, usually you can check one or the other. If this video helped you out, you know, like, subscribe, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Also let me know what are your thoughts. So yeah guys, please share your thoughts to me in the comment section. If you found a different way to fix this problem, so let me know, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Take care.